Joining us is Swan Hill Rural City Council Mayor Bill Moore. Bill, a pleasure.
How are we going, Fraser?
I'm going well, and we catch up with you, Bill, to find out what is going on with Council each and every week. And we're going to start with something important, which is Council's meeting today.
Council meeting today. Yes, our April Ordinary Council meeting, and it'll be a first in that Council will be going live. We'll be live streaming the event. As you know, because of the coronavirus, we can't physically open the meeting to the public. So the IT department have been working overtime to get us online and so that people can tune into us at 2 p.m. this afternoon. Fleshing that out a bit, Fraser, as you know, the state government is later this week, it will be presenting an omnibus bill, which amongst other things, there will be amendments to the new Local Government Act, which will allow us to go online and have remote meetings so that we don't have to be in the one place. So hopefully that'll happen later this week. As you know, the Local Government Bill received royal assent on the 24th of March. Part of it, the new Local Government Act, came in on the 7th of April, and the balance comes in on the 1st of May. So what amendments get through later this week will be come into effect on the 1st of May. And when we see the detail, of course, we'll know what we have to achieve that.
So if there's anyone interested out there who wants to view the live stream, how do they go about doing that?
Simply go to Council's website and it'll be streamed there. Just follow the links there.
Now, of course, that's not the only online service that you're offering.
No, Fraser. We've had quite a few things happening, and as I say, the IT department must be working overtime there. Whilst it's great to see so many local businesses and services going online, which means we can stay connected whilst being apart, Council too are doing that as well. So, for example, you can jump online to look for things that are happening at the Swan Hill Library. And also, the Pioneer Settlement, one of our biggest tourist attractions in Swan Hill. As you know, we have some 3,000 students. Usually, we come through there, and of course, because of the coronavirus, they can no longer come. But some of those that were booked in for excursions can now view online videos of butter making, Pioneer School, and other activities at the settlement that they would have seen if they'd have come, but of course can't because of the lockdown.
Yeah, well, speaking of the lockdown, of course, Anzac Day this Saturday is going to be a little bit different to usual, but people are still being asked to, of course, pay their respects.
Absolutely, Fraser, and we should. We must not forget the sacrifices made by previous generations for us to live in this magnificent country. There's many things we can do just so that we can observe Anzac Day, which is just so different than any other Anzac Day that we've ever known.
Yeah, and I believe we'll be discussing it next week, most likely, as we catch up next Tuesday. But we are out of time, Bill, so we'll speak to you then. Swan Hill Rural City Council Mayor there, Bill Moore.